What up, gang, and welcome to my YouTube. On this channel, we'll be discussing all things fitness, all things degeneracy, and all things diet. Today, we're gonna get stuck into a chest workout, fueled by Dark Energy, one of my favorite pre-workouts. After that, we're gonna go hit up Chick-fil-A, take all the fucking grilled nuggets they've got. 200 of them. Steve will do it. I'm coming for your fucking chest. You good?
Very good. Yeah?
So we're gonna start it off 10 by 15 on flat bench. I know that sounds a little extreme, but if you want a chest tighter than your dad's arsehole, this is what you're gonna wanna hit. After that, we'll move on to some incline, target the upper chest. After that, some underarm dumbbells, do some shit to target the lower chest. Now, if you're really looking for a sick pump, you're gonna throw on Cousin Weight Vest, and we're gonna get active on some push-ups or failure.
Hi, this is Chick-fil-A. How may I help you?
How's it going, cousin? I was wondering if I could place an order for 200 grilled nuggets. Pick up, please.
Sorry, sir. I couldn't quite understand you there. Could you please repeat that?
You're fine. Hey, man. Can we please place an order for 200 grilled nuggets?
You said 200, right?
Yeah.
All right. We can get that cooked up for you in about an hour. Could you pick that up about 5 o'clock? Sound good for you?
Sounds perfect. We'll be there.
All right. Glad to be of assistance today.
Thank you.
So, order's been placed. Next stop. Hit up Chick-fil-A. Always gotta be sauce though. So, gonna bust out the stony, put that on. I did drop the ball for the Chingus this morning, so we're gonna pick one up on the way. Let's get it. That's right, I drive a Jeep. Yeah. It was 200 grilled nuggets.
Okay,
no worries. To all my teachers that said I'd never amount to anything, I bet you've never picked up 200 grilled nuggets in your life.
You doing full 200?
I'ma clap all 200, cousin. Fucking light work, innit?
There's no way. He'll probably get 90 nuggets.
70 tops.
70 tops?
70 tops.
I'm hoping for like maybe 50, so the whole squad eats, you know, like I'm trying to, I haven't paid for dinner yet, so you know, let's go.
So that's what 200 grilled nuggets looks like, aka $148. Well fucking spent. You know what time it is? It's time for a conversation with Cousin Backward. Fresh out of the veggie sesh. We're gonna get stuck into these nuggets. The time is currently 6:23. I'm not eating this for time because I don't hate my life. I'm gonna enjoy my nuggets. Cheers. That's a story for another time. So who wants to hear a story?
Me.
Okay. So many moons ago, I was in Cabo, quite a popular vacation spot in Mexico. It's a great time, lovely people, lovely food, even lovelier tequila. And so what happened was, it was now like 4 a.m, me and the boys were getting ready to wind down, go home. Don't worry about what I was looking for, but I was looking for something. Ended up going down one of the back alleys. Turns out, wasn't the brightest option. or you could say decision. And I ended up, you know, looking up, and I was outside this really sus motel, just very dodgy. And a group of 8 guys started running up to me, yelling like, "Ola, Ola," that kind of shit. And I started freaking out. I hit the dash, sprinted down the road. But, you know, this is when I was still quite a unit, still eating canes, hadn't discovered a caloric deficit. And I was caught up in about 5 seconds. I was then put in a little taxi type thing, started bricking it properly. It drove me around for about 5-10 minutes. Wasn't a lot of fun. I thought I was gonna die. I was also schnitzeled at the time. And after about 10-12 minutes, they ended up circling back around, and I look out the window and there's my mates talking to one of their friends, I guess. Long story short, he ended up giving them $40 and they let me go. I didn't know how I felt about this, to be honest. I thought I was worth more than $40. It sucked that they took me and shit, but $40. Story time.
Cousin's progress.
Had to break in the new ball, you know what it is.
There you go.
Roger that.
100. Not my proudest moment. Only managed to slug down 100. But I'm a team player, so, you know, gonna give some to the team. Before we do that, though, I'm still thirsty. So, I'm gonna take one of these bad boys. We got our chicken. Add some water. Fuck. One Chick-fil-A sauce. Fucking Ming.
Share another sauce.
Mm-mm. Screw on top. Cheers. This has been fun. Whole team eats. So until next time, keep things heinous, and I'll see you then.